reduce it to some canola or peanut oil, just a little bit, rubbed on. Mm. That's going to quicker, and that's going to create brown that is delicious. Now, just wash it out to coat. We're going to remove one of the gloves and apply a dose of salt. Besides adding flavor, this is also going to pull water-soluble proteins up to the surface of the meat, and that is going to aid in the browning as well. Now, when it comes to browning, we will get our heat through a very hot cast iron skillet.
Look at that.
This is going to create some smoke, so you're going to activate the ventilation system.
Filming this stuff as an alternative to having pictures.
Time to sear. And this is going to take a few minutes, about a minute.